Hello everyone and welcome to Nupur's Kitchen. My today's recipe is about a chutney, or you can call it a dip, which I'll be making by using a fruit which is quite rich in vitamin C. So whenever we think about the fruits rich in vitamin C, we generally think about the citrus fruits or the berries and all. But today's recipe, I'm using guava, and guava is also quite rich in vitamin C and dietary fibers as well. So I'm blending it with some other ingredients already available in the kitchen and making a very tasty, very healthy chutney out of it. So for making this guava chutney, here I'm using this guava. You can see this is not completely ripened and not completely raw. So you can see the texture. I'll be using half of this. Then I'm using some fresh coriander leaves, some green chilies. Green chilies you can use as per your taste, because these are little sharp chilies. A little bit of ginger, juice of half a lemon, some roasted cumin seeds. If you don't have roasted cumin seeds, you can either roast your cumin seeds or you can use the powder as well. And then I'll be using some black salt. You can use regular salt as well. And I might be requiring some water to mix everything together. So now let's make a chutney. Now I am transferring all the ingredients one by one into the blender jar, and I am also chopping the guava into small pieces. I am currently not using any water, and I think I may not be using any water, but if you want, you can use 2 to 3 tablespoons of water to blend it into smooth. But don't put too much of water, otherwise the consistency of the chutney will be quite watery, it will be runny. That will not taste that good. And now after that, we'll just blend all the ingredients into a fine paste.
I'll just scrape the sides. I don't think I need to add any water.
So my guava chutney is ready. This can be served as a dip with any of the starters, or you can use this as a spread on the sandwiches. You can serve it to your kids. And if in case you have some old age people in your home which are not able to enjoy guavas because of the hard seeds of guavas, you can blend them into a chutney and serve them. And I hope you like the recipe. If you like it, please press the like button. Share it with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel, and please don't forget to comment as well. And by the time we meet next time, bye.